There was a man on a hill with a murderous skill. He came from the east where the art revealed, then exiled to the lost city. That's where he built a small set that's known as Assassin Steel. Kill soul, move real slow, advance the trail. All the while with his face concealed, pulling strings like a puppet master. Slash the enemy grills, stab his heart to the bastard squeals. A ruthless leader, modern Roman Julius Caesar. Expand exploits through battles in arenas with the world elitists. Running strategies of war that would feed his ideas to other generals. From them the assassin would free us, one from his tribe. Brought change to the mundane, a raw leader that flowed through the blood veins. He was the man that would link the chain from the insane in the brain of psycho gangs.
The legend goes deeper than one can imagine. A lone man known as Muggs the Assassin. He came from the east through destiny's passage and trained on a hill to become a grandmaster. It was there that he met the masked men, a rebel army led by Duke and Jackin. The end is yet to be written and exposed to masses, but the story is already a classic.
It was 1993 AD. After the devil, it was then he would meet the rebels. They were dwelling in the city of angels, amongst the ruins that were left and abandoned by Anglos. Dark fist guards, kids minus the halos. The presence of authority forced them to lay low. They wore gas masks and lived underground. Since the civil war broke and brought numbers down, a general by the name Duke started revolt, and the assassin's man appeared through clouds of smoke. What he proposed brought hope to the six-eyed folk. When assassin bullets struck the general in the throat, it was rogue soldiers. It felt like the war's over, fucked up like a blown cover. It was crossroads of test, faced by the masked men. Except destiny or just fade in the past tense.
The legend goes deeper than one can imagine. A lone man known as Muggs the Assassin. He came from the east through destiny's passage and trained on a hill to become a grandmaster. It was there that he met the masked men, a rebel army led by Duke and Jackin. The end is yet to be written and exposed to masses, but the story is already a classic.
When the general immobilized, it's no surprise that his brother took control of the reins to the empire. He drank heavily to deal with the pain and was lost in a world of women, sin, and dark plains. It wasn't long till the fleet resumed. Sick dogs in the temple with the priest to boom. Enemies to the troop, prepare to meet your doom and face off with a street platoon. A black cloud looms over the storm. Cyclone in an ominous form. A cult leader with the deadliest swarm. Small arms were Israeli and chrome. The big guns in the hands of the assassin who controlled the throne. He heard stories of the army amassed. The general still called shots. Brother still holding the flask. He decided to join force with double S camps. Now the mask and the assassin are one at last.
The legend goes deeper than one can imagine. A lone man known as Muggs the Assassin. He came from the east through destiny's passage and trained on a hill to become a grandmaster. It was there that he met the masked men, a rebel army led by Duke and Jackin. The end is yet to be written and exposed to masses, but the story is already a classic.
The assassin.